Butea monosperma is a species of Butea native to tropical and subtropical parts of the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia, ranging across India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Myanmar, Thailand, Laos, Cambodia, Vietnam, Malaysia, and western Indonesia. Common names include flame of the forest and bastard teak. It is a medium-sized dry season deciduous tree, growing to 15 meters, 49 feet, tall. It is a slow-growing tree. Young trees have a growth rate of a few feet per year. The leaves are pinnate, with an 8 to 16 centimeters, 3.1 to 6.3 in, petiole and three leaflets, each leaflet 10 to 20 centimeters, 3.9 to 7.9 in, long. The flowers are 2.5 centimeters, 0.98 in, long, bright orange-red, and produced in racemes up to 15 centimeters, 5.9 in, long. The fruit is a pod 15 to 20 centimeters, 5.9 to 7.9 in, long and 4 to 5 centimeters, 1.6 to 2.0 in, broad. In West Bengal, it is associated with spring, especially through the poems and songs of Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore, who likened its bright orange flame-like flower to fire. In Santiniketan, where Tagore lived, this flower has become an indispensable part of the celebration of spring. The plant has lent its name to the town of Palashi, famous for the historic Battle of Plassey fought there. In the state of Jharkhand, Palash is associated with the folk tradition. Many folk literary expressions describe Palash as the forest fire. The beauty of dry deciduous forests of Jharkhand reach their height when most trees have fallen their leaves and Palash is in its full bloom. Palash is also the state flower of Jharkhand. It is said that the tree is a form of Agni, god of fire. In Telangana, these flowers are specially used in the worship of Lord Shiva on occasion of Shivaratri. In Telugu, this tree is called Modaguchittu. In Kerala, this is called Plassu and Chumata. Chumata is the vernacular version of Sanskrit word Samya, small piece of wood that is used for Agniotra or fire ritual. In most of the old Nambudiri, Kerala Brahmin, houses, one can find this tree because this is widely used for their fire ritual. Tamil Brahmins have a daily Agniotra ritual called Samyadhanan, where bark of this tree is a main component for Agniotra, and this ritual is very essential for Brahmacharis during the first year of Brahmacharya. Flame of the forest is otherwise known as bastard teak, para tree, eng, chikritesu, disuka jad, duck, palaash, chalcha, kankri, marathi, palash papra, urdu, mathuga, kada, Kanshuk, Palash, Bengali, Bok, Burmese, Palash, Palax, Inner Samese, Poor Assam, Parasut, Dam, Mraku, Shimata, Mal, Modagu, Telugu, Kakda, Guj, Kela, Shine, Ploso, Javanese, Palash, Odia. In Sanskrit also the flower is extensively used as a symbol of the arrival of spring and the color of love. Jayadeva in the Gita Govindam compares these blossoms to the red nails of Kamadeva or Cupid, with which he wounds the hearts of lovers. The imagery is all the more appropriate as the blossoms are compared to a net of Kimsuka flowers. In a completely leafless tree, the blossoms look like a net. Please like, share and subscribe.